Residents of one Ankeny neighborhood are about to have what they call an unsightly landmark built in their community.
AT&T is leasing a plot of land from the Ankeny School District. They want to build a cell phone tower on the location. It will be in one corner of the maintenance facility on Southwest Pleasant Street. News Channel 8's Hannah Pickett joins us with more. Hannah?
The plan's been in the works for a while, and after it passed through the school board, zoning board of adjustment, and the city, AT&T will build a 140-foot cell phone tower on school property. AT&T is leasing the 50-foot by 50-foot plot of land from the Ankeny School District. The cell phone company is paying the school district $1,000 each month for the use of the land. The school district says the location of the tower won't interfere with school activities since it's on maintenance property, but neighbors near the location have differing views.
Well, everybody was in an uproar. I mean, they couldn't believe that they picked, you know, of all the places in town here in the old section.
This is an area of a maintenance facility that's about 50 feet by 50 feet that really wasn't seeing much use. So being able to lease it to another company over time is probably more efficient, more effective for the school district.
AT&T did have to get a special permit from the Ankeny Zoning Board of Adjustment to allow for the 95-foot height variance for the 140-foot tower to be built. They expect construction will start sometime in June or July of this year.
How long does it take to put one of those towers up, Hannah?
I spoke with AT&T this afternoon, and they told me it takes between 30 and 45 days for the tower to be built, start to finish, before it's able to be used.
All right, Hannah Pickett.